joined by our competitor, Cassandra. Good morning.
Good morning.
And Chris, who's filling in on behalf of Kayla. Now, what you have to do today, Cassandra, it's quite simple, but it might actually turn out to be quite hard. One hand behind the back, and just pull all the tissues out of the box, and you're going to be competing against Chris. First one to do it.
Yep.
Could be off to Queensland, no pressure.
Yeah, I'm just going to warn you, I've had a flu for like the last week, so I'm a pro at this. I've gone through about 20 boxes of tissues, so.
3, 2, 1, go.
She's way too good at this. Can't throw it across the other side of the room.
Oh, go Cassandra, you're killing this. This is awesome. She's on a roll now, Chris. She's on a roll.
I'm tired already.
I probably should have told you that I get allergies.
Sneak attack! Didn't see that coming.
Unfair advantage, but
her arm is that tall right now. Oh, she's got the whole hog. Oh, that's cheap. Oh, get it out!
Awesome.
That is one empty box.
Congratulations, Cassandra. I secretly wanted you to win. I love your hair.
That's what it's all about, really. Now, are you a New South Wales supporter?
Sure am.
Oh, yes.
More tragedy. Who are you going to bring with you?
I will probably bring my husband.
Alright, well, next week we've got our grand final. We're going to have a heap of challenges. You'll be here with our 3 other heat winners.
Yep.
One of you will be bringing a friend along and coming to Queensland State of Origin.
Yes.